My teacher convinced me to return to school. Now I'm really into it, busy with both studying and wrestling. I'm in the prime of my youth. Oh, and to add another extracurricular to my record, I joined the cheerleading squad. This outfit is ridiculous, but I suppose it is what it is. I've turned over a new leaf. With this newfound me, it's time to give the beatdown. Psych! Anyway, I'm going to make these the best times of my life. And I'm gonna make you sweat. a great match. Great match.
Bye.
another great match. It's such an honor to wrestle you, Ms. Aisha. Let's make it a great one.
Damn, you've changed. What's up with you?
I don't want to discuss my past. I'm a brand new me.
You sound like that teacher that tailed you here.
Ew.
And that uniform. Got costume fetish?
As if. I'm sensitive about the uniform.
Like a new paint job on a whack car. Girl, you still whack under all that gear.
That set me off. Now I'm gonna work ya.
Thank you. Welsh.
Teacher!
You are the pride of the school.
I'm so glad I could live up to your expectations.
It is time to go back to class. You have a lot of hard work ahead.
Hard work ahead?
I hope you run for school representative, Miss Webb.
School representative?
That is correct. The most outstanding young lady who...
Oh, forget this!
Miss Welsh?
I'm not cut out for this! To hell with school!
Miss Welsh! That is no way to talk to your teacher!
I am who I am, anyone who's got a problem about it!